West Salem's business district is the lively heart of West Salem. It includes the bustling commercial area at the south end of Wallace Road and extends around to West Salem's original village center on Edgewater Street. The West Salem business district has a wide variety of businesses. At times, this area has experienced a lack of investment and has even been overshadowed by Salem's other commercial centers, like the nearby historic downtown. It took time for the urban renewal area to have the funds for public projects that encourage redevelopment. There have been some improvements to area roads and parks, and now the City of Salem is working on the West Salem Zone Code Cleanup Project. This project will simplify the zoning rules for the area and is the result of extensive public outreach and consultation with the community over the past several years. The land use options for some properties will be expanded to include more residential, commercial, and mixed-use choices, while design standards will ensure that the character of the area is maintained. The West Salem Zone Code Cleanup Project changes the zoning in three areas. The new West Salem Central Business Zone will be applied to the east side of Wallace Road between Tabin Street and Highway 22. This will replace the current patchwork of commercial and industrial zones in this area with one consistent zoning designation. The new zone will allow residential and commercial development, with standards to ensure new buildings are constructed up to the street sidewalk to promote walkable neighborhood design. This mixed-use central business district for West Salem capitalizes on its central location near services, parks, and a short walk to downtown Salem across the river. The proposed 2nd Street Craft Industrial Corridor Zone will apply to some property on the north side of 2nd Street between Patterson and Wallace. At this location, 2nd Street is not completely built out, but it is a planned future east-west street connection. This new zone would allow the redevelopment of properties for craft industrial use, where manufacturing businesses may include a retail front to sell the goods that are made on site. The Edgewater 2nd Street Mixed Use Corridor Zone is proposed for the Edgewater Street area. This new zone will be very similar to the mixed use zoning that currently exists along Edgewater Street, but will extend the mixed use zoning to the west and to the north side of 2nd Street, thereby giving more property owners the option to develop residential, commercial, and mixed-use buildings. Requirements for landscaped buffers adjacent to existing residential properties and architectural design standards for new development will maintain and enhance neighborhood character. For more information about this project, please check out the project webpage.